When Bauchi State was created in February 1976, one of the first decisions taken by the military administration of Colonel Muhammad Bello Khalil in the educational sector